Hey everyone, it's Lisa Anderson with Boundless, and I want to share with you a dating fail. All right, this dating fail I like to call the too eccentric. You want to be interesting on a date. You do not want to be weird. And there's a fine line sometimes. So this is the time to pull out your normal person behavior, not all your eccentricities that you think are super awesome, but no one else does. So I actually got set up on a date with a guy who actually was a very nice guy. And we had some good conversation, but then he proceeded to tell me that he is in the process of chewing sandwiches into the shapes of the world's countries. And he is chronicling all this on social media. He has followers. I'm sitting there going, really? What kind of sandwiches do you use? What are the best sandwiches? And it was just super weird. I mean, that's not really the best way to start off a date and like lead with kind of your most interesting facts about yourself. So, you know, maybe date 5 or date 6 or something, you talk about the sandwiches or your Star Wars t-shirt collection or your 12 cats or whatever you've got going on. But first date, be normal, be fun, be interesting, but just simmer down and be cool. That's a dating fail for y'all. This is Lisa with Boundless.org. Hey everyone, if you like what you heard, it's what we talk about at Boundless all the time. So click here and you will get more information. I also wrote a book called The Dating Manifesto, which unpacks a lot of crazy dating stuff and great advice for moving forward in your dating life. So you can get that here as well. I'm Lisa Anderson with Boundless.